Live from Venice High School, this is the Oarsman's Report, and I'm Ezra Melgar. Today, we interviewed kids on Valentine's Day.
I'm April Cuarenta, and today is Valentine's Day. What does it feel like to get married?
It feels great, you know, to get married, and you marry the person that you actually love and stuff, and it just, you know, it feels good. It's a good feeling inside, and then knowing that you'll spend, like, the time with this person, yeah.
Where's the honeymoon gonna be at?
I don't know. Where you wanna go?
Hawaii.
Hawaii it is.
Hawaii it is! Thank you, guys. What's your ideal Valentine's Day gift?
My ideal Valentine's Day gift is to spend quality time together and to have fun together.
I would just say, like, a kiss.
What's your ideal, or when you think of Valentine's Day, what does it remind you of?
Well, for me, it reminds me of, you know, just being with the person you love, you know, your soulmate, you know, just spending every waking moment with them because it's what makes you happy. It's just that whole central idea of love, you know, like living forever with someone. That's what I think of.
I'm here today with
Uli.
What's your opinion on Valentine's Day, Uli?
I think it could be cute, but like single people, like, are pretty sad today, so I don't know. It's okay for some people, and it's kind of whack for some other people.
It's kind of whack for some people.
I'm here with
Justin Carley.
Justin, what is your ideal Valentine's Day gift?
So a guy like me, I just want, you know, love and affection, you know, but I got a girlfriend, so I can't do that.
Aziza here will tell us about her ideal Valentine's Day gift.
I would have to say some chocolate-covered strawberries and maybe a nice dinner date. Not asking for much.
Yeah. What place would you like to go and eat?
Maybe Italian or Mexican food.
Hi, I'm here today with
Ashley.
And?
Alex.
So, what are you guys going to do after today?
I'm going to go home and see what my mom has planned.
You guys don't have any plans together?
No, he has to stay for school.
Yeah. How much did this bear cost?
Not that much.
Not that much? All right, thank you.
I'm here joined by
Maria Sanchez.
Maria, what's your ideal way to spend Valentine's Day?
Well, Valentine's Day is actually my birthday. So I'm not quite sure, with my friends and just surrounded by a bunch of love.
Well, all of the students here at Venice High wish you a very happy birthday.
Thank you.
I'm here joined by cheerleader
Kelly Lopez.
So Kelly, tell us about, do you have a Valentine's Day today?
Yes, I do.
Can you tell us more about it?
My boyfriend, Jerry.
Your boyfriend, Jerry, what are you guys going to do today?
Nothing. We both have practice and then homework.
All right, so staying committed here at Venice High.
I'm joined here today by student body president, Shara Wade. So Shara, what was it like to marry people?
It felt really good to marry other people. It felt really refreshing and loving. And I felt the love just by standing there saying, you are now married, and giving them the rings. It was a really good experience. ASB worked really hard on this marriage event. And I feel like this was the most successful event that Venice has done. Mm-hmm. And I'm very pleased with it. I'm very pleased.
All right. Thank you, Shara.
Thank you.